One issue has halted the wet dress rehearsal for the Artemis I mission.
Yeah, the two-day practice run known as the wet dress rehearsal began Friday, but it was paused after inclement weather and a technical issue. But now there's another issue we can relate around here. News 19's Emily Moser joins us now in the studio. So Emily, this news comes just in the last hour. So what do we know so far?
That's right. You know, this was called off for the day during the 4 o'clock hour. NASA officials say it's due to a vent valve issue. The update was posted to the NASA Exploration Ground Systems Twitter account. The tweet says the team is preparing to offload liquid oxygen and then it will start discussing how quickly the vehicle can be turned around for the next attempt. They say the issue stemmed from being unable to open a vent valve on the mobile launcher just prior to sending in liquid hydrogen. This is just the most recent problem to surface during the wet dress rehearsal. Over the weekend, the team ran into several hurdles, including four lightning strikes hitting right near the launch pad. One struck the lightning protection system.
And it was much stronger than the other ones that we're seeing, and it hit the catenary wire that sits between the towers.
However, the rocket was not directly hit.
We had prepared for lightning strike as part of our mission preps, and we had even pre-briefed that headed into the wet dress rehearsal.
The other issue surfaced on Sunday morning and halted the test until today. That issue was related to a supply fan used to keep hazardous gases out of the mobile launcher. After the fans were fixed, the wet dress rehearsal resumed this morning. Systems were working all day until the new vent valve issue was detected. Since the test has been halted, it's likely it will resume tomorrow. But if the vent valve cannot be resolved before then, it could be a few days before the test continues.
After that, we do run into a number of range conflicts that would require advanced coordination. So we'll just kind of have to play it day by day.
Stay with us here on News 19 as we continue to monitor the progress of this test and when it could resume. As of now, there's no word on how far back these delays could push that still undecided launch date.